almost 4 or 5 years ago. And right now I open my business. My business is just in search results. Right now you see my set in the first place of search results. But I realize more I do, more I didn't know. It's not about, for me this class was not about technology, because any kind of technology like WordPress, Squarespace and others is just a tool like a hammer or anything other. If you didn't understand what do you want to do with technology, it didn't solve any kind of problems. And I come here to prove my idea. If I work with people, and I work with technology like to help people. That's it. I didn't use technology like it's solving our problem, because I work with design. I don't even remember when I started working with design. I don't remember when I started working with art. But I see this thing is not really solving any problems, because right now we have AI which could in 5 minutes could draw you a beautiful picture, and we didn't need design anymore. I start trying to understand what could I do as a person who comes here 5 years ago with no background at all, with no money, with no work. What could I do to solve my ideas? I opened this business and I realized everybody sells. That's it. Nobody cares.